Three back markers lining up. A big field, the handlers need to realise when they push, they get out of the way very quickly, because you will get run over. When you see all the hands are going up, they look like they're okay. I see the hands are going up in the back straight saying it's all good. So ready in the front straight, ready in the back straight, attention riders. Underwatch the young guns, West Aurora race, they're out there. So now the limit markers, they're going to see three to go. Get behind them as they come through. 3 laps to go.
3 laps to go. Get behind the out markers here. They've got a lot of work to do. And they're going to go to a fly Schroeder at the man on the hour mark. He's only going to hang on for 3 laps more. Price Raider down the back straight. The back markers have got a lot of work to do from here. Coming into the home straight, Price Schroeder getting a big round of applause as he comes into the home straight. The young guns are well and truly underway. He's got 2 laps to hang on.
So Price Schroeder goes through. Ella Dunant, she's out underway there. So Schroeder holding on, he's looking over his shoulder. Dunant trying to get there as well. They've got 1.5 to go. Can the young rider, Kai Schroeder, hold on? He's trying to. He's going to come around and get the bell. The young rider, he's going to be leading from start to finish.
Kai Schroeder is hanging on as they go through. 1 lap left to go. The charge coming from behind now as Lachlan Banks. Banks goes up round the outside. Now Schroeder and Banks down the back straight. Schroeder has a look at him. Can't believe he's there. Banks out of the set. It's going to be Banks as he goes into the final win. Schroeder, the man who's been the limit marker the whole day. He's going to hang on for a second. The charge coming from behind. But Banks is going to win the Westrol. A good ride. Schroeder takes out second. Number 8 in there from Guildford Grammar was Murray Clerken. He's come all the way back to the 10-metre mark to run third.
Great racing by the young guns in their Westrol, but no doubt about the winner. Lachlan Banks it is, Kyle Shaw in second, Murray Gordon in third, Ella Duna in fourth. But Lachlan Banks takes out the young guns Westrol.